Yo quiero eso. Thank you for being with us.
Richard, it's nice to be here.
Very looking forward.
Look at that. A sitting ovation. How very nice. It's nice they remember you. Isn't that exciting?
It certainly is.
Where did you get that name?
As I'm told, there was a song in the late teens that Irving Berlin wrote called All Night Long They Call Me Snooky Ookums.
Then there was just a nickname then?
That was
did your mom gave you? That's not your real name.
No, my
what is your real name?
Real name is Roy.
Roy, anything else?
Sailor.
Uh-huh.
S-A-I-L-E-R.
Sailor.
S-A-I-L-E-R. That's the
your
doctor
mom? Oh,
that delivered me.
Was his name Sailor?
His name was Sailor Anderson.
And your mom just named you after a doctor?
After him, well, you know, that was a thing in those days. Maybe you name after the doctor, he'll deliver you cheaper.
Luckily, you weren't delivered by the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. Now, you sang how many songs on a show?
Well, it was 2 to 3, you know, according to, if you did a duet like with Eileen or Dorothy or June.
Yeah. Did they have cue cards for the words?
Oh, no, we didn't have any cue cards.
But did you have to learn all of the songs?
You learned as many as you could, and then you wrote lyrics in your hand, in your hat, on the wall, on the floor, anywhere that you could.
Was that not dangerous any time?
Well, it was very dangerous because several times you'd write them on the floor and right before the show, mop that floor up and then once you lose.
But the show was live, so what would you do?
Well, you just did the best that you could.
So sometimes you would sing incorrect lyrics?
Oh, many times.
Oh, many times?
Many times.
Well, because now you can talk freely because you're up. But...
And we did commercials.
Live commercials?
We did live commercials and they were not right.
See, the reason I ask you, I was not in the country when...
You probably weren't even born then.
Oh, yes, I did.
Small child?
What a sweet man. Will you stay for the whole 90 minutes? When I came in 1962, you see, and Hit Parade was finished then.
That's right.
But I know what a part of an institution. Now, we had Hit Parade in England.
Yes, I
have. And I should have known that they'd stolen the idea because in England it was called Their Hit Parade.
Their Hit Parade.
Of course, like a fool, I had no idea what they meant by that. They obviously were taking all of your ideas. Sing a song for us now.
I'd love to sing. I certainly would.
Hop over to that white piano while I tell them all about the song you're going to sing. The song is the Tennessee Waltz, and it was on the show for 13 weeks and was number one 6 times. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Snooky Lanson.
Waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my loved one, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I've lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee.